Good morning, children. So today is the 12th day of our celebration of Bhasha Sangam. So I think till today you have got a good idea regarding our linguistic diversity. From Kashmir to Kanyakumari and from Arunachal to Gujarat, we are having lots of languages and dialects. So linguistic diversity is one of our special features of our country. I should say, in fact, diversity is a characteristic of our country. Diversity in language, diversity in religion, diversity in culture, diversity in climate. So everywhere we can see diversity. So we are celebrating linguistic diversity. But can you tell me, what do we celebrate above all the diversities? What do we celebrate above all the diversities? Can you give me the answer? We are having different types of diversity. का meaning मालूम है ना क्या है? भिन्नता है. So among all the diversities, what do we Indians celebrate? We celebrate unity. Unity above all the diversities, isn't it? Yes or no? Even KV is a small India. It is a mini India where you can see faces from different parts of the country. So we celebrate unity. That is our first and foremost identity. We are togetherness. So anyway, I will not speak much on it. We are let's come to the topic today directly. Today's language is Manipuri. So we are going to learn a few sentences in Manipuri today. All of you know Manipuri is spoken by the people of Manipur. It is actually one Tibetan-Burman language. Its origin is Tibet and Burma. So it is a Tibetan-Burman language, which is also known as Mite. Another name of Manipuri language is Mite. You can remember it. And about 1.5 million people speak Manipuri. And there are 29 different ethnic groups. They are having different types of dialects, their native languages. But this is the lingua franca. You know what is lingua franca? Children of upper classes should know. Lingua franca is a common language that is used by people having different local languages. So it is the lingua franca of 29 ethnic groups in Manipur. So let's learn a few sentences like the previous days in Manipuri. So first of all, we shall learn hello as usual in English. And you will repeat me, okay? What I say, you should repeat. So in English, suppose we say hello. In Hindi, it is namaskar. And in Manipuri, it is khurum jari. Khurum jari. Next, in English, we can ask someone, what is your name? To aapka naam kya hai? In Manipuri, it will be Adungi Ming Kari Kawi. Adungi Ming Kari Kawi. In answer, we can say, I will say my name, you will say your name. My name is Banashri. Your name? You have to say your name. My name is Banashri. Mera naam Banashri hai. And in Manipuri, Adangi name Banashri Kauni. Aigi, it should be Mera matlab Aigi. Aigi name Banashri Kauni. Yes, very good. The next question may be, how are you? Aap kaise hai? In Manipuri it is Adam Nungairi Bada. Adam Nungairi Bada. Matlab, aap kaise hai? To answer mein hum log bol sakte hai, I am fine. Main theek hoon. In Manipuri it is Ai Nungaidi.
Ai
Nungaidi. So last में हम लोग और एक चीज सीख कर सकते हैं धन्यवाद जैसे थैंक यू सो इन मणिपुरी इट इज यम्मा खगचारी यम्मा खगचारी थैंक यू नाउ आई विल रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑफ आवर स्टूडेंट्स टू कन्वर्स इन मणिपुरी दीज फाइव सेंटेंसेस खुरम जारी
Adamgi mein curry kawe,
Egi mein khazana goi kawe,
Adamgi mein curry kawe,
Egi mein muhima kawe,
Adam nungari bara,
Egi nungari, Adam nungari bara,
Egi nungari.